Hello everyone. Tonight we are playing Bloodborne, the old Hunters DLC, yet again. Last night we actually beat Ludwig, which, my goodness, that was an insane fight. So now we're going to go after, hopefully, the Living Failures and then Maria. I think she's the next boss after them. So that's what we're aiming for tonight. So yeah, last night I got wrecked by the Living Failures. What was it they used? This meteor attack thing. So that wrecked me pretty hard. So I'm hoping that doesn't do it again. So that's why I equipped, what is it? This, the choir set. The choir set has hella arcane resistance, so that's why I'm wearing that. So that's pretty cool. So let's find out how to get back, get back to that area. Because I honestly don't remember. So yeah, so that's a thing. Maybe I go up here? I don't know. Yep, I am so ready to be done with the Living Failures. Alright. I forget which way to go. This way, maybe? Yeah, boy. You don't want none. I assure you that you do not want none. Okay, is it up that way? I don't think so. Is it up this way? I don't remember. Well, alright, we will find out together. See what the heck is going on. Let's see. Oh yeah, right there. Cool. Alright, let's do this shit. Oh, you gonna get wrecked, dude. Maybe I'm the one that's gonna get wrecked. I don't know. Oh boy. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Peace out. Haha, I'm behind the thing. Can't get me. Is there another one? Oh, shit. Nope. Ooh. Barely grazed. Oh, shit. Okay, okay. Oh. Are you serious? Okay, okay. That's one way to start the night. Oh, goodness. Well, alright. That is not a problem. We'll keep slamming against them until we get them. Shouldn't take that long, honestly. That was probably just a newbie mistake on my part. Here. I'm going to try something a little different. I'm going to try to combine some sets so I have a little bit of different. What the hell is that? That's a hair. So let's see. Choir garb. Canehurst. So might look a little funky, but that's okay. Oh, I don't want none of that, dude. Come on. But now we have some physical defense and we have some arcane defense. That's the idea. Come on. Oh, Mayo, I know, right? Let's see. Boop. Boop. Now do we go up or do we... Oh, shit. I forgot that was a thing. Peace out. I don't know if I went the right way. I don't think I did, guys. I don't think I did. Shit. Look around. Aha! Out here. This was it. Hello, my friend. Boom! Give me your giblets. See, my first attempt yesterday went really, really well. Man, I wish I could do that well again. Goodness. What up, dog? What happened between last night and today? Good lord. Come on, melee, come on. Oh, Jesus. Almost got hit by two of them at once. Oh, geez, where are they coming from? This way, okay. I can get in free. Yeah. Nope. Oh my god! That's new. That's new. You're all alone over there, dog. Let me get you. Ooh, they're coming. Here comes the squad. I gotta move. Just hit the tree. Who thought? Oh, Jesus. He did that. He slaughtered, boys. There we go. Whew. Second attempt today. Third attempt overall. Not bad. Not bad at all. Man. Alright. Whew. Not bad, alright. Well then. That's one way to start this video, good lord. Huh. So what'd you think about that, hon? Got him. Let's see. Purchase anything I need or want? I don't think so. There doesn't appear to be anything new. Yeah. Same shit. Okay. Have fun with Maria. Shoot. I'll get her. She ain't gonna be shit. Let's repair. Fortify. Is there anything I can fortify that I'll actually use is the question. I don't think so. Unfortunately. Humana. Maybe the Demon arm? I don't know. Yeah, that's it. I do need to check out blood gems. Let's see. Is there anything better than what I got? Doesn't seem to be. What was that? Oh. No, no, and no. Okay. Okay. We'll see how it goes. We'll see. Might go well, might not. I don't know. I remain optimistic. But we will see what happens in the end. Don't need none of that. Let's see this. Going back to Canehurst. That's my shiz, yo. And to make sure that I don't waste any souls, I'm just gonna blow them on something that actually matters. Let's see. Okay, I can only buy two of those. And five blood vials, that's fine. She has an attitude and she is no joke. Well, we will see. We will see. Lumenwood Garden, I guess? I thought that was the area that we fought, I forget its name. The thing that's before, Abritus. I thought, that's the same place. So that's pretty interesting. Hunter Axe. Oh, here we go. Wait, is that thing alive? Wait a sec. Oh yeah, I forgot my souls. What is up with this thing? Huh. If it was alive, that'd be pretty rude of me to kill it, wouldn't it? Open door, baby. I don't know what I would use against her, now that I think about it. paper? Bolt? Neither? I don't know. See, I know the bosses, I know who they are, but I have no idea how to do them. Yo, what's with the blood, girl? Having a bad day? Is that the dripping of blood? Yeah, I see blood dripping from her. Like, look at her left hand. Huh. Dang. She looks like the doll. Like, the way she's dressed, it all looks like the doll. Inspect corpse. I mean, I guess. Hi.
A corpse should be left well alone.
Huh. Why are you so bloody, girl? You okay? Can I help you?
Oh, I know very well how the secrets beckon so sweetly. Only an honest death will kill you now.
An honest death?
From your wild
that like rung. Oh my goodness, that rung out. Alright girl, you wanna dance? Let's dance. Oh shit. I don't fucking think so. Ooh. Got me on the backswing. Oh shit. Oh, what is this? Yo, why are you hurting yourself? You all right? Oh shit! What is this? My man! Goodness! Oh! Let me heal, oh my goodness! Oh! Yo, that hurt! Damn! My god! Okay, I'm learning. Shit. Fuck, tried to dodge. Right into it. Shit. She is something. Shit. I tried to shoot her in midair. Fuck shit. That was a good one. Damn. Too early. Damn. I'm gonna run out of blood vials at this rate. Ran out of blood vials in that one. Man. I think I got her pretty far for the first time. It wasn't too bad. Wrecked incoming? Yeah, I did get wrecked. No doubt about that. It's alright though. I'll get her. I will get her. I think that was a pretty decent first try. All right, girl, let's do this. Let's dance. You wanna get fucked on? Ooh. You think you got some skill? Chat. Bitch in a corner. That lunge attack, man. If she lunges out with both weapons. That's some shit. Think of a good way to die. Fuck you, girl. Damn. Get it in. Fuck. Into wow, that is some shit, dude. 2, 3. Really? Lord. Just depleting my blood vials so damn quickly. It's unreal. Fuck out. God damn. Oh no! Get the fuck out of there! What is this? Oh, fire! Oh shit, boys. Blood vials. Come on. Get fucked. God. Oh my God. My God. Fuck that bitch. Wow. Oh, okay, got her, fucking got her, okay, is lit, oh my God, whew, she was tough. What was that, two tries, just two, yeah, you know how we do. Oh goodness. And that's how you do it. That's how you do the damn thing. Huh, man. Well, that was something. What? Really? What? I got her. No cheap tricks, no nothing. Just straight up me versus her. Just straight up focus mode, and boom. Got her. Whew. Much anger? Why you say that? Was it that difficult for you? That's funny though. Alright, I got her. Huh, poor Maria. She just wanted to purge me, but hey, I am not easily purged. What is that? What was that? Hold up celestial dial. Okay, let's do it. Yo, check this out. I got a thing. Oh, cool. And it's going, and it's going. I assume then I'm supposed to go through here. Aw, flowers. What's that say? I can't read that. Oh, I assumed I was supposed to go through here? I don't know. Boop. What the hell is all this? Oh, okay. So that's water. That's death. Okay. Okay, go get Laurence now. Oh, I will. I just want to go through this area. This looks interesting. Madman's knowledge. All right. Bergenworth.
Forevermore, each wretched blood. plunge each child into a lifetime of misery.
His face. I can see a little bit of it. Ew. Okay. That's a little weird. My mustache keeps itching, y'all. Fishing hammer. Okay. What is that? Is that some big snake before it was killed? Yikes. Some dude hanging. Okay. This does not look like it was a pleasant place. Can I hit that? No. That did sound quite perverted though. Can I hit that? Oh, hi. Cool, cool. What is all over these houses? These, like, sea barnacles, or... What the hell do you call that? Yuck. That's disgusting looking. Ew, does that body have maggots? That is nasty. Are these monsters or are these dead dudes? These are dead dudes. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of little fish people. Fish dudes. Go up there, is a fish dude standing there. Alright, let's get him. Yeah, fuck. Cool. What was that? Thought I could hit it. Gem. Cool. Huh. This being the first time I've been in this area, I'm kind of proceeding cautiously. I know how these games like to fuck with you. What the fuck is that? Oh! What the hell? Like, seriously, what the hell was that? Oh, I see, it's like a witch-type person. Got him. Oh, I don't want to go down ladder yet. Hi. Oh, what are you? How about no? Oh shit. That's no good. Whoa. That was not cool, man. Of course he'd do it again. Really? there no way to avoid that? My God. Fuck it. If I gotta cheese him, I'm gonna cheese him. There. Fuck. That was... like, what the hell, man? Sounds like me in the morning. I guess. Holy shit. Hey, dude. Comes more fish dudes. Okay, there's a house. Hell yeah. Cool. Hey, fish dude. Under the stairs. Probably didn't think I'd see him. Okay. Itches, y'all. Just the side of it. Oh, hi. Really? Oh. Okay. That worked. Still got him. Hi. What are you up to? Wanna be friends? No? Okay. Give me your barks. Mr. C. Barnacle Man. What's this? Odd fire damp blood gem. Okay. I'll take it. This comes out here. Hi, guys. Killed your friends. Hopefully, you don't mind. Oh, where did you come from? Alright. Really? You throwing shit? Why you throwing shit, man? How? Good lord, that was sticking out of me. Up here. Oh, loot. How you doing? Great one's wisdom. Okay. I'm down with that. Oh no. Just wailing on me. That was not cool, man. Oh, Harrowed hood, garb, gloves, and trousers. Cool. Damn. Someone loves their piece of shit vehicle. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Good lord. Alright, kick down the ladder. We got ourselves a shortcut, boys. Hell yeah. Is that all that's in this area? Looks like it. Alright, let's go down the well. We'll descend the ladder and go down there and see what's up. Do-do-do. Descend ladder. Yeah, let's check it out. Oh no. Did I hear a singing thing? Oh no. Do I have sedatives on hand? Sedatives. Shit, I can't change. Fuck. Oh fuck. Are you serious? What? Okay. Sedatives on deck. Bolt paper, maybe? Alright. Where are they at? They're one or two? Oh, shit. Hey. Oh my god, there went all my health. What the? The second one? Are you serious? Goddamn second one. How in the hell? How would one do this? I don't quite understand. FromSoftware, what is wrong with you? Oh my god. My giblets. I don't know what's going on. I'm just mashing circle. I don't understand. My god. I'm gonna beat him. There's no doubt about it. I'm gonna beat him. God, that is crazy. Come get some, son. There we go. Come on, fish dudes. I'm gonna beat these fucks, I swear. Hey bitch, come here. Hi. Really? I dodged that cheap son of a bitch. To get your friend, aren't you? You're telling on me. That's what you're doing. He was running, he ran to get his friend. That's what that son of a bitch did. Whoa! Are you serious? Should be able to get the other. Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah. I get it, you're a cheap fuck. Rakuyo. A hunter weapon wielded by Lady Maria, of the Astral Clock Tower. A trick sword originated in the same country as the Canehurst Chikage, only this sword feeds not off blood, but instead demands great dexterity. Lady Maria was fond of this aspect of the Rakuyo, as she frowned upon blood blades, despite being a distant relative to the queen. But one day, she abandoned her beloved Rakuyo, casting it into a dark well, when she could stomach its presence no longer. That's interesting. Oh, I can use it too. That's cool. Oh, shit. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh! That's cool, man. Does it not have like a charge up attack? It's just eh. In that form it does. That's so cool. I need to level that thing up, man. 20 skills what it requires. Oh my goodness. That's so cool though. How do I get up there? Huh. Let's take a look around. Doesn't seem to be anything that takes me up there. Okay. Done all this shit, so come on. There. Whoa! Sea dogs! Like fish, they really do. Oh hi! Oh, you're gonna throw? Okay. Why are you guys so mean? Why are these fish people so mean? Like, what if I just wanted to be their friend? And they're trying to kill me. Maybe they don't want friends. I don't know. Nope. Serious. So much shit going on in that area. My god. Alright. Crow feather garb. Attire worn by Eileen the Crow. That's interesting. I want to return to the dream and see if I can upgrade that Rakuyo, because that looks so cool. That looks like a pretty damn good weapon. What up, girl? Oh, that's right, I lost all my souls. Fuck. Never mind. Son of a bitch. I was not thinking. Short ritual root chalice. That is a mouthful. Holy shit. Alright. This is my time to get some sleep. Yeah. Oh, fuck. This thing's gonna follow you around forever. Dogs, dude. This guy. Those things go far, dude. Oh my god. Dodging out of your bullshit. These are the most bullshit monsters I have ever seen in a Souls game. Which is saying a lot. Man. Play like that? I'll play. Bitch. Really? Didn't even hit him. Son of a fuck. Bullshit moves. Right. fucking serious? That is the biggest amount of bullshit I've ever seen. Oh my god. Alright, we'll keep on trying. At this point, I'm not even sure if it's worth it. Really? That is some fucking range, too. Jesus. What the? Really? Run! My god. What the fuck is up with that? What the hell, man? There's no avoiding some of these attacks. What the fuck, man? Like, they're huge. Look at that. Even though I dodged, he still hit me. Oh. Are you fucking serious? Motherfucker needs to die. Fuck everything about that. Fuck that thing. God. Didn't even give me a cool weapon or nothing. That's some bullshit. Oh, thank God, a lantern. Some kind of cell key, okay. Oh. Sorry. I moved and I knocked my little foam windscreen off. Alright, let's rest here, because holy shit, there's no way in hell I'm doing that again. And, I need blood vials as well. So, that helps. That helps a lot. What is up, girl? Am I glad to see you? Holy shit. Man. Alright. Oh, hell yeah. Four to five weapon. Let's do the Rikuyo, because holy shit, that looks cool. More bloodstone shards. I need six more. Alright. Twin bloodstone shards. Alright, I can do that. Looking pretty badass. Blood gem. Let's remove all the gems from this. We can give it to the Rikuyo. 62. Ooh. 76. Stats on this thing really aren't that good at the moment. Let's see. We have a B scale with skill. Okay. With Ludwig's, we have BBA. Okay. So that's interesting. I just itching like crazy. Alright. What up, guys? Do when those. Okay. Now, let's go. Laurence. lighthouse hut. All right. Oh no, I don't want to go that way. Keep feeling like I have a hair. Yep, I did. What is this? Okay. What is it? Is it? Yeah, what is it that I got just a little bit ago? Here. Oh! Inner chamber of the Grand Cathedral cell. That could be interesting. Oh man, can I get up there? No? Okie dokie. Does not open from this side, okay. What is over here? I really hope I'm not gonna stumble on. Oh, I think that's the final boss. Shit. I don't wanna do that yet. Definitely do not wanna do that yet. So we're just going to go back to the Hunter's Dream and go somewhere else. Easy peasy, right? Right. Let's go this way. I'm not used to going over here. Let's see. Astral Clock Tower. Trying to remember. Nightmare Church, maybe? I don't remember. I do not remember at all. Hunter Pistol. That Rosemarius, however you say it. That looks kind of interesting to me. Don't just go randomly into. Ooh. All those guys. Hey, get back here. Got him. Bloodstone chunk. Hell yeah. Now, where the hell is this? Oh shit, where'd you come from? Really? Dude, I guess I will go down and get your loot. There's nothing much down here. Why are you bowing? Where in the shit am I? Whoa, what was that? What the fuck? Hi? That was so weird. Oh, hi. A worthy gig saw. That's cool. That's real cool. I think I'm just going to use one of these. Because this takes me back to the area that I came from to get to that church lantern. So this is like the behind area. I see. That's cool, I got a whirly gig saw. What's that? Huh. Not like much of a saw. Oh. Dang. Ooh. That's really cool, man. Yeah, I haven't tried out the boom armor. Oh, shit. Damn, that's cool. Oh my god. Ew. That is so gross. Like, even the sounds that it makes are so gross. It looked like it was going without me. Look at that. Huh. That's kind of neat. That just looks like a big ass club. Okay. I haven't tried out all these weapons. Whew. Damn. That's so cool. Good lord. Ooh. That's neat. Oh. Huh. Very interesting. Anyways. Anything I can do here? I guess not. See, I'm trying to find out where I have to use this key at. Maybe it was at where I killed Ludwig. That's what I'm thinking. That is what I am thinking. Well, Bay is not animated anymore. Maybe it was here or here. Maybe here. We'll see. Henrik's hunter garb. There we go. Auto patch is now auto hosting you. Thank you, auto patch, for the auto host. Oh. is that bell ring? Oh, what the fuck? Who is Mance? Brador's testimony. What the fuck is this? The scalp of a horrible cleric beast, indicating that Hunter Brador, a healing church assassin, had killed a compatriot. Afterward, he wore his ally's own scalp and hid himself away, deep below in a cell. The church provided him with a single, soundless bell of death to ensure their secrets would be kept. Holy shit. Oh. That's interesting. Huh. That's still locked. Shit. Have my lantern on? No, I don't. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. What are this? Oh, oh. Oh, god damn it. It's him again.
Well, well. Look who's here.
Yeah, hi.
Welcome to my quarters. I've never entertained a guest before. Are you going to kill me? After all you've done, kill me. As if to right your wrongs.
I don't know, should I?
What is it? Aren't you going to kill me? Or perhaps beg my forgiveness? Well, leave off. What is it? Oh. Changes. Such is the nature of man.
Huh. Well, I was hoping to get your armor. Oh. Bloodletter, okay. Is that the weapon he was using? Bloodletter. Huh. Oh. Oh. Oh, fuck. This thing is ridiculous. Oh my god. Damn. So that's a thing. Jesus Christ. That's cool. Let's see. Has C scaling with strength and B in blood tinge. I mean, that makes sense. That's pretty cool though. Still locked. That dude really doesn't want to talk to me again, does he? Alright, let's return. I forget where we're supposed to. I think it was Hunter's Nightmare. I think it's from here to fight Laurence, because there's Laurence and then there's Cause, I believe, the two bosses that are left in the DLC. So we'll go fight Laurence. That's what I'm thinking. Excuse me, bro. I got more important shit to do. Oh, goodness. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Damn it. This dude's gonna come out and beat some ass. Peace out. I'll take the souls though. That's fine. Dang. Alright, Laurence. Here we go, boys. Sup, dog? They look like Vicar Amelia. Oh god. Okie doke. Looks like he's burning from the inside out. Oh my god. To learn his attacks. Oof. Couldn't afford to go on the offensive that time. Damn. Shit, you got me good. Those attacks, dude. Wow. Alright. It seems like he deals a lot of fire damage. Which that's fine and all, but holy moly. I mean, a lot of fire damage. So I'm thinking that I need to switch to this mode of my sword instead. And since he's dealing fire damage, what's good against fire? Hmm. 60, 50, 60. Okay. That's 60 fire. That's 120, 140. Alright. So charred. That's 70, that's 70. Well then, let's try this. It has a lot of fire defense on it, so that might do pretty decently. We'll see. So go. See you. Goodness. No, thank you, guys. Laurence, we're doing this. Let's dance, baby. Lawrence. Alright, so that was interesting. Goodness. He definitely got me, though. Man, I'm watching the playback on stream right now, because there's a little bit of a delay. Dang. For the most part, I came out on top on that one. Come on, distract them, guys. One shot. Alright, I'm out. See ya. Dang. I have just like an infinite swipe instead of doing it only a couple times, like two or three times, just do it infinitely. Is that what we're doing? I feel like adjust the trajectory at like the last second. What? I was behind him. Okay, so that's a thing. That is my chair. I don't know why it makes all sorts of crazy sounds. Peace out, dog. behind me? Okay. So well that time too. Damn, I used all those. That helped a lot, too. Son of a bitch. Damn. Poor guy. Hi. Alright, peace out. Really? I just need to figure out when the best time is to parry him. Attention. fuck out. Fuck. That hurt. That was his fapping arm. Shit. Bring it, fucking bitch. Get away. Get in. Get away, get away. Don't get greedy, don't get greedy. That little after wave of fire that gets me. Oh, what? Oh, what the hell? What the fuck's going on here? Gotta be something. Shit, 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 shit. Shit. Fuck. Fire hurts so bad. No. greedy. Got his ass. Oh, I'm sweating, guys. I am sweating. Laurence, the first vicar. Hell yes. Guess what? It's lit. Whew. Return to the hunter's dream. You know it. Man. Oh. My goodness. Alright, so that was a thing. So, I chopped off his legs, and he still kept coming. In fact, he was more dangerous. So what rune was that? It was like beast or something? Hallmark maybe? No. What was that? Guidance? I don't think so. Here we go, Beast's Embrace. Embrace rune. Assume the form of a ghastly beast. Oh shit. That's cool. Katunk. Oh my god. Well, alright guys, I think we are gonna call it here for the night. Been streaming a little over 2 hours, so yeah. I have work tomorrow, so gotta call it. So anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow with more Bloodborne. We might finish the DLC, I don't know. But regardless, thanks for watching. Bye guys.